we are a group of two, actually three, one guy, not me. I'm Saurav, he's Aditya. We are working on a project called BMI calculator on a selfie, like selfie kind of thing. If you take the selfie and it will tell you what is your BMI. So what we used is an algorithm called backpropagation algorithm of the neural networks. So we created four layers. Two were hidden layers and one input layer and one output layer. We set initial thetas to some random values, and then we use a optimization function to get the right theta to calculate the BMI.
Okay.
So, look, the data was hard to find. Like, you don't get the face and BMI together.
Hmm.
So, you know, it was very difficult to find. So, it is not perfectly trained, but we are working. And
okay.
I think as we go further, we'll improve.
If this implements, what do you think about it?
We can sell it to like some app companies which make apps. Like they can incorporate this code into their app, and it will tell the
BMI. Companies like insurance companies, they need the data, means how much the person will live, means the lifespan also they need. So BMI is an important factor for that. And insurance companies, they can't go to their individual's home and calculate this BMI and check how many days they will live. So they will get their photos available.
Cool.
So we can calculate the BMI through that photo. And means if the person says that his BMI is 22 and it matches with our database data, so it's fine. 22, 24 will be fine. But if it goes beyond 26, 27, then we can say that person that you need to come to somewhere for checkup.
Have you tried and tested the data on yourself?
Yeah, sure, sure. We can show you. So, it opens the webcam.
Okay.
And it is a 128 into 128 pixel.
Okay.
When I click C, like if I press here, all the values will go down since it's black. It's the values of brightness levels.
Okay.
Now, if I see the value increased.
Okay.
Okay.
So
now,
there's no lag.
No lag.
No. Great.
If I press C, the values will be saved, and then the BMI will be saved.
Okay. Great. Great. Great.
So now I'm pressing C. Okay.
And you pressed C.
These are the values. Oh, something went wrong. Okay, this file is open. That's why it went wrong.
Okay. No problem.
Now, here we go. File saved. File saved. Now I'll run it from here. The value is stored in an array called P.
Okay.
And I have made a small if else statement. If my BMI is less than 21.5, the output will be 1. If my BMI is between 21.5 and 23.5, my output will be 2.
Okay.
And if it's greater than, it will be 3.
So what is your answer?
Let's see. 2.
2. Okay. So his BMI is 2. You can judge him on this basis. Great.